What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be reacting to the best Memphis jukers of all time. Now, I didn't make this compilation, Best Memphis Jukers, but we're going to see if I agree with it. And I want to see if y'all agree with it, too. But I am expecting to see a certain people in this category of Best Memphis Jukers. Late 2010, when I started first watching Late Twins, and it was a specific thing on Yak Films, Lil Buck. Lil Buck introduced me to Memphis Jukin. I seen his videos first. There's a lot of other people that over the years I've noticed were great and OGs in Memphis Jukin. So I'm just hoping to see them on here. If you're new here, subscribe. So yeah, if y'all want, stay to the end of this video. I'm gonna have a little clip, probably like a 10-15 second clip of me juking, just so y'all can like see where I'm at. I'm still learning how to juke right now, so I'm just gonna let y'all see where I'm at right now, my juking progress. But yeah, so let's get to the video. Lil Daniel. I'm not too familiar with Lil Daniel though. This video look like it's sped up though. Are y'all seeing that, or is that just like something on my end? See, I feel like he's somebody I should know more about. Jaden Smooth. Yeah. Is that MP3 over there? See, I really don't know a lot of jukers. I just know like the faces of juking, I guess. But there's so much talent that I don't even know yet. Yeah, he definitely nice. I really want to know if it's going to be certain people up here that I'm expecting to see. So y'all definitely got to stay around for that, because I'm excited for that. Is he throwing money out? He almost caught that beat. But it wasn't MP3. I recently got into MP3. I didn't know about him for like I didn't always know about him. Yeah, I wonder if jerkers have bunions. Cause how do you stay your toes that strong like that? Damn. Thank you. I wonder who won this battle. If y'all know who won this battle, let me know. Damn. Hey God, that's the goat right. That's one of the goats right there. As far as me, like just me watching and stuff. And he cool too. Hit up A-God for them tutorials too. He gotta be one of the funniest jokers too. He's like a joking comedian. That's it, y'all gonna put up they got Hav. Hav is nice. He's in Dragon House. He's actually very nice. For some reason, I don't see Memphis joking when I look at him, though. He's definitely joking, though. Like, look at him. He's killing it. I gotta watch more of Hav. I remember him and Lil Buck got into a small little beef about something. I think he took like Lil Buck's move or something. He didn't give him credit for it. If y'all remember that, put that, let me know if I'm even right about that. Yeah, he definitely joking though. Damn, I couldn't even say her name. I know of a few girls that juke, but I'm not sure if I know her or not. I think that's Jaden's move right there. He backing up. G.I. Joe, that's another one. I know who he is. He nice. G.I. Joe, to me, he's like a real good stepper. His steps is real nice and smooth. Those that know about Juke know what I'm talking about. Told you, look how smooth he is. Damn. I don't know who that guy is that he's battling though. I'm gonna make it. Damn. I want to have a juking battle. Damn. The suspense is crazy. Yo, the team hyping them up. Draeem. That's another crazy one right there. A lot of people say he's the best juker right now. I don't like looking at if somebody's the best or not, because somebody can fall off. Each day is different. Like, might not be your day, it might be your day. But he's definitely super nice. Look at that. Drime, for me, he seemed like he got a whole lot of the old, like the OG style in him. But he's definitely like more modern with it too. I don't know how many spins that was, but it was too much. Damn. Little Buck. Oh, he had to be on here. Be quiet. Lil Buck is the one that put Jukna on the map for me. So he's always going to be one of the GOATs for me. And look how talented he is. And I already see that it's not going to be probably, I don't think it's going to be another person on this list. So stay for the end so y'all can see my list. Or at least who I would have put in it. In the list. He even falls smooth, cause he fell right there, and yeah. Whoa. All right, y'all. So all the people on this list, they definitely deserve to be on this list. They definitely do. But there's a few people I can think of right now that I would have put on the list. Number one person I would have put on the list that's not on here, G-Nerd. G-Nerd, he's still a juke right now, and he's an OG. When I first started looking at juking, it was him and Lil Buck that I was looking at. They was the first two people that introduced it to me. And I remember a battle that they had, and that battle was crazy. If y'all know what I'm talking about, put that in the comments. Another juker that he is, I don't know if he's an OG juker, but I've known about him for a while. And his style is like, he mixes old with like new. And that's Trent Jarrett. Another person, I don't know, once again, I know he's been dancing for years. I just don't know how much of an OG he is, which I think he is an OG, but that's Trill V. Now that guy is, yo, he crazy. He nice. Trill V, if y'all don't know him, Look him up on YouTube. And I'm sure it's a whole lot of other people too. Oh, what am I talking about? There's more people. There's like a whole lot of people that I watch. Like even Future. Future, he's nice. It's too many people to really name. And I don't want to like keep naming people and then not name somebody. And then people be like, oh, why didn't you name him? I'm gonna leave that right there. For the people that did stay, for y'all that did stay for this long video, I'm gonna have a little clip of me juking.
All I need is one scale, a couple bells. Came in this shit by myself. Doff, why you fuck his girl? Oh, shit, cause I'm a player. Quarterback, no NFL. Drippy in Chanel. Playing high, go see in the mansion with my little girl. Elevator was too crowded, so I took the stairs. The whole industry was hate, so now I give them hell. Businessman, I invest a whole million in the mail. I treat bitches like some shoes, I cop them by the pair. She like when I grab her neck and pull her by her hair. In my city, I'm more important than the fucking mayor.